before I came to FSU, I had never been drunk in my life. And then I think I was here for like 2 weeks. But...
And you got drunk for the first time?
Yeah, but I mean, it was never like issues. It was just always like trying different things.
So were you at a party?
Like, gosh, you don't even... We went to a Palace. Like, fucking Palace. That's like the diviest of dive bars. Like, it's disgusting. Like, I'm pretty sure the bartenders might as well just... They might as well just have cockroaches, like, as the bartenders. But it was just crazy, because I just remember going all over the place and just... I was with, like... I was actually with my roommate's girlfriend. So I was even with people I didn't really know. But it was fun, and I feel like doing stuff like that every now and then, like, really helps bond people sometimes.